Oh my, it is a Burlington Northern locomotive.